Welcome, fellow travelers. Your traveling buddy here. Coming here today from my sister's cabin. And today we're on Pike Lake. Right now we're going to take a ride on her pontoon boat. So travel with me, will you? Pike Lake, right here, and this is where my sister's cabin is. Her cabin's like right up there, and this is her pontoon boat. It's called the Chaloup, and the reason why it's called that, she used to have a little chihuahua named Chaloupy. He passed away a long time ago. She named it after him. He was a good little dog. It's like when the sun's coming down right there. There you can see some of the trees that she was showing me before where the fire took it out. Zoom in on it. Look at that. All those dead trees. This whole area was in danger of burning. Some people did lose their homes. Thank you. all the way from there all the way down to here. Look at that. You can see basically a row of dead trees in that fire. What, you said 7 years ago?
Yeah.
7 years ago, there was a big fire here. Look at that. Closer, you can see some of them trees. It's a little dark out now, but this is toward evening. See, a lot of those trees still got the scorch marks on them. Look at that, that one right there. They're all blackened. See that ahead of us is the cabin right there. That one's a newer one because all along here there was some cabins that burnt down during that fire. Come up here one of these years, just go fishing out here. I love fishing. Makes me wonder, like, you know, think about a year, I mean, long time ago.
Yeah.
This probably was, sure. This lake was probably here, nobody here. You know? Maybe some one little guy or something, or family or something. Who knows? Just makes you wonder. Island. She says there used to be cabins up there, but that got burnt down in the fire. Wonder if they'll rebuild. A bunch of them down right there. That's like clearing it out. Or was that where the cabin was? Cabin. There's my brother-in-law waiting for us. I don't know if you can see him. It's kind of dark out right now. That's my brother-in-law right there. Yeah. All right, fellow travelers. I hope you can see me because it's getting dark out here. That was a little trip around Pike Lake. You know, got to see a little bit of the sunset. It's a little cloudy out tonight, but it was cool. You got to see all that area where it got burned. Beautiful lake. I might have to come over here and do some fishing. So if you like this video, hit that like button. Share, subscribe. Any comments for me? Any comments, appreciate it. Any ideas for me to do? Let me know. I just might show up and do it. So until next time, my fellow travelers, I'll see you around the mitten.